So yes, your eyes do not deceive you. A television tie-in show game that deals with vampires. What can be scarier than that? I wonder if this music will be copyrighted. Kinda hope not. Well, faces aren't too bad for a 2000s game. Everyone's teenage heartthrob, Buffy the Vampire Slayer. All right, let's go ahead and push start. Do easy because I'm here for a quick time and hopefully a good time, so let's not prolong it.
Giles, tell me again why the latest Slayer aptitude test has to be held in the ass end of nowhere.
This is a crucial part of your training as Slayer, Buffy. At least as far as the Council is concerned. Please do try to stay focused. This test is extremely challenging and comes with its share of peril.
Don't they all?
Yes, now then.
At least we know that the voiceovers are going to be decent.
Make your way to the church and
find your way. I think these are the real voices, so benefits.
I'll meet you inside. Best of luck.
Oh, sure. You get to wait inside the church and I'm out here with the peril.
Move the right thumbstick to move the camera and pull the L trigger to reset. Alright, L trigger response behind. It is a bit of a delay, unfortunately. And thankfully there's no input delay for me, by the looks of it. Alright, auto climb. Alright, B is jump. this'll be fun. I'm hearing voices of little children.
Around here somewhere. Come on, Buffy.
Ah, yes, let's take the thing that's glowing. I have a lantern. Yes, Buffy. Grab the glowy thingy. That's a switch. I think it would have made more sense if you just, like, had the switch be the thing that I, like, you know, put the object on. Slayer. Try to anticipate and dodge hazards. All right. So play the game multiple times. Yep, wrong button. Yo, is this guy, like, creeping on me? Getting hit on by some fucking voice in the wall? Shit.
Look sharp, Buffy. Prepare yourself for battle.
Special vampire tree right here for or not. Giles, lacking some basic vampire fighting accoutrements here.
Do that action again, please.
You'll simply have to improvise with your fists and feet while I search for a weapon.
Showtime. If this was a trial, why is there a vampire here?
Can't win, Slayer. There's only one.
You want a piece of meat?
Buffy, will this do?
Hey, pointy wooden object. My best friend.
Ah, you just fucking flailed at me, man.
Oh, go kiss daylight. And look, more company.
I'm bored. Let's kill something.
Well done, Buffy. Truly. I told the council you didn't even need to be put through this exercise. You've proven me correct.
Do I get a cookie?
Rendezvous with me at the front of the church, but keep an eye
I
out.
I want a cookie.
There's a vampire nest within, and you must proceed with caution.
But this is a trial. But there's vampire nests.
My middle name, only not really.
Oh, God, there's going to be corny jokes after corny jokes, isn't it? It's going to be great. Press the white button. You guys remember when the Xbox had black and white buttons? I do, because I'm looking right at it. Supplies, none. Quest items, ooh, a Slayer's Journal. Sharp piece of wood that serves as lethal stabbing or throwing weapon against vampires and other demons, prone to breaking. Hmm, neat. It doesn't look like the R3 and L3 do anything. This was also before the Xbox had double trigger buttons. That's what the white and black buttons ended up becoming, I do believe. Because they are kind of inconvenient on most controllers, especially the big Duke controllers of the original Xbox. This is a smaller one, so it's not the huge one, because I have tiny hands, apparently. I never really liked the Duke controller too much. I should get one, though, just to have it. You know, for memory's sake.
I need to hit that with something. And stunning how often I get to say that.
I broke the bar with my fists. Because I am the best. The best is me. There we go. Yeah. I can break barrels with my feet. Yeah, I remember I can just approach things and walk up on them. Fuck you, chair. The mansion key. Shrine of the silver monkey. Steak. 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 I've got a steak. 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 I could probably just went out that window. Yo, you want to fight me?
What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
Apparently he does.
I have always...
Hi, honey. I'm home. For the vampire who...
Bitch.
I feel like a new slayer.
Why do I need to use the key? I could fit through this fucking window. Oh. I guess I could. But I don't think it was worth anything. But kudos for letting me do it. There's something up there, but there is another window upstairs, so I could probably break out of that one up there, I guess. Oh, yes.
Cool.
Elixir. Gonna hoard that till the end of the game.
I wish they could all be California.
I have better things to do than kick your ass, but...
I win.
Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
How does Giles get through here? Slayer style. Spooky.
Beyond this door, you will face your final challenge. Have a care, though. The entrance is protected by a mystical ward that will bar you from passing through unless you have the three keys. These are not traditional keys, but engraved stone. I've already found one. Now you must find and retrieve the others, which are hidden here in the church.
An Easter egg hunt. Oh joy. Will you be wearing a bunny suit?
Buffy, please try to focus. The levity is appreciated, but this is a crucial part of this exercise. I'll aid you if I can. I shall begin searching at the back of the church.
Trust me. I'm focused. Making with the funny is just a way to shake off the Wiggins this place has given me. There's something really peculiar around here that's spooking me.
Actually, I think it's quite charming. Nothing to worry about, I'm sure.
Yep. Just gonna die a horrible death. Nothing wrong with that.
Could come in handy.
Stone key. Place it in its niche. Oh, okay.
Looks like something is supposed to be placed in here.
Okay. Use keys to open doors and chests.
Congratulations, Buffy. You're doing very well thus far. Now we come to an opportunity for you to demonstrate your marksmanship with the crossbow.
Now the fun really starts.
Let's see if you can dust them from a distance.
Long distance dusting. New Olympic event.
L trigger and the crossbow in first person sniper mode. Alright.
Slayer, there's only one of you, but there's an endless supply of us.
You say that, but I don't think you mean what it means.
Oh, oops, I did it again.
All right.
You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole damn pie.
You still alive? You have an arrow in your neck.
excellent shooting, Buffy. I do believe your aim has improved.
Because the video game is video game.
Death from above.
Quick, let me put in its niche.
Buffy, quickly now. Follow me to the bell tower. I found something.
A bell?
Well, yes, that. But also a secret passageway. Come on, then. There, Buffy, where the floor tiles look newer. According to an arcane text I've found, there should be a hatch in the floor that leads to a hidden passageway. Unfortunately, it seems that at some point the hatch was sealed. We'll need something heavy to break through the tile. Now, let's have a look around.
Or up? I'm wondering if maybe a one-ton bell, say, crashing from above, might do the trick.
Well, it's erring on the side of overkill, but given the absence of other options...
Then it's a plan. I'm going up. Just... stand clear and try not to get squashed.
I'll do my best.
This isn't bad for 2002, you know? You can tell some care got put into this game. I think I did it. Let's see if I can jump out the window.
No time for chit-chat, Buffy. You must focus on the mission. I'm afraid you're on your own from here on out. I'll meet up with you again after you've faced the final challenge. Once you have inserted all of the stone keys in their places, the main entrance will open.
Check. I'll meet you there.
Hey, key.
Jinkies.
Jinkies. Well, she did try to eat me. I think it was a she. It tried to eat me. Push the button. Also, it's very nice to see, like, a lot of games, like, when you're climbing up a ladder or going upstairs, you don't usually get to see, or they don't, like, map it really well. That ladder climbing scene was actually pretty good. Like, he went for each handhold and went up properly. So, it's a little bit of good quality right there. Oh, a vampire. Who would have thunk?
Get ready to spill your guts.
I feel like a new slayer.
Check something. All right, this plan, cool. Ooh, nice portal. Special effects of the bomb. I am now in hell.
It kinda has that interior decorator from hell thing happening.
Slayer. Oh, I think I have an eyelash stuck in my eye somewhere.
Ever have the feeling you've been somewhere before?
Welcome to hell. Those guys look kind of creepy.
So, which one of you is Curly?
What's the matter, Slayer? You look like you've seen a ghost. Why? No witty banter?
She looks constipated.
I had built up so much nostalgia for our reunion.
It was all a dream. Ooh, spooky. God dang game doing that. Overusing dream sequences. Sunnydale High School.
I'm bored. Let's kill something.
We are tigers.
Okay, okay. Let's take a short break. A little reminder, Buffy. I know you're like MVP when it comes to offing the butt-ugly supernatural beasties, but cheerleading is an entirely different discipline. Please, try to pay attention.
Sorry, just feeling a little oogie. I haven't had much luck with the quality Z's lately. Bad dreams. And, lest you forget, I'm doing this as a favor to you. I'm over the pursuit of fame and glory through cheerleading.
It's a crushing blow to the world of synchronized shouting. Okay, girls, let's take that last one again, but this time I...
Cordy, get everyone else into the supply closet and keep them quiet until I come for you. I'll go track down the janitor and see if Creepy Pete can get the lights turned back on.
Creepy Pete. How nice of a name. Yo, they got a coffee machine up in here? Pretty cool school. This way.
Won't budge. Ain't gonna happen.
This way. Well, it looks like Creepy Pete's dead. What was he doing in the locker rooms?
Hey, pointy wooden object. My best friend.
Giggity.
Slayer. Nope. Time to move on.
I wonder, could I have saved her if I moved quicker? I have a mop. I am now the most deadly person in the school. Granted, probably was already, but now I have a mop.
Oh God, please don't hurt me. So the vampire who has everything. Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
Well, save somebody. Razorbacks. Okay, they're rhinos with giant machine guns on the back of them.
Not like this. I can't die like this. Somebody help!
Bitch throwing fire at me? That's my job.
Guess you wish you'd stayed home tonight.
I wish they could all be California girls.
Just hold that pose, sweetheart. You want a piece of me? I'll give you a
I have a feeling she's going to be repeating that a lot. Ooh, trash can chic. Die, Slayer! Oh, nice touch. Willow.
They cut the power. Never a good thing. Does it make me a pessimist to say that's a bad omen? Cutting the power, I'm thinking they're smarter than the average bear, or average vampire bear. And here comes another bad thought on a collision course with my terror. There are magnetic locks on all the main doors. Here, take this. You won't be able to open them until the power comes back on.
Then we have to get the power back on. Just
they really got good on her facial expressions. She doesn't really sound too enthusiastic to be in this game.
I'm gonna sit right here with the chalk.
Oh, I have a key card. But if the power's dead,
ain't gonna happen.
And all the magnetic locks are attached to the power, why is a key card that opens up electronic locks still viable? She probably explained it, but I was too busy listening to something. That hair is not good.
Oh, go kiss daylight. You never should have walked into my sleigh ground.
Bitch.
Let that be a lesson to you, or, you know, those who pass by your mangled corpse.
I do also like how the mop was,
Let's kill something.
Ah. Nutshot. You have a twin? Oh. Oof. She's got combos. I got combos too. That looks like a key card door. It's probably going to not be able to be opened, but let's check.
Damn, forgot these doors are maglocked. Won't open without power. So, basement it is.
It's a pretty heavy duty door for a basement.
I hope the janitor still keeps the boiler room key in his office. Nope. That's it. The only way any of these leeches is getting out of here is in a dustpan.
How is this also an exit? This school has way too many exits.
Who do we have here? New blood, or more likely the recycled kind.
Get ready to spill your guts, honey.
Ooh, double kill. Nice.
I feel like a new slayer. Could come in handy.
Holy elixir. How do I use potions?
Apparently, I'm going to need a plan B.
Not if this is Texas.
Need a key. Damn those city monsters. Don't trust anybody.
Get ready to spill your guts, honey.
You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole damn pie. Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night. When in doubt, try a garden implement.
Right? They might have had a lot better, more efficient ways of killing Buffy if they did use Molotov cocktails, because they're quite effective. Yeah, but I don't think that was to a Molotov. Molotov probably would have been a much more efficient means of killing her. How did she die in the show? I forget. Give me that steak.
That's not the answer.
Killing Glory? Which one was Glory?
Showtime.
can't win, Slayer.
For the vampire who has everything. Guess you wish you'd stayed home tonight.
Room should be like filled with like tools I could use. It's the janitor's office.
This is my town.
Saved your life. Come on, that was the door I used last time. Oh.
Get ready to spill your...
Hi, honey. I'm home. When in doubt.
Mine. What the fuck is that thing? When'd this turn into Ghostbusters? Oh, that's how you throw.
When in doubt, try a garden implement.
I'm curious. Options, controls, inventory, ammo swap. Use, jump, punch, kick, pause, weapon select, move, look, target. Oh, look at that. It looped around like a good dungeon does. I'm now in the bowels of the school. And the shrine of the silver monkey. Oh, these don't look like any school, but school undergrounds I've ever been in. This is pretty fucked up, creepy, man.
All right, check the Slayer style.
I have found a secret.
Could come in handy.
Yeah, might need that here soon. I found a secret.
Oh, good.
go kiss daylight. You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole thing. Hi.
Yes.
That was explosive.
Slayer.
Can't carry more steaks. I have all the steaks that I could possibly have. Look at this obvious fight room. I have to turn off all the valves. It's a valve puzzle. But the valves will start turning quickly, so you must move fast. Ah, God, I hope I don't have to hear that every fucking time. Oops, I did it again. Because, you know, copyright. Can't sing it quite right, you know. Yeah, join the union where I blew everything up. Ooh, a stick.
Ooh.
A push broom. The school is now on fire. Where the fuck is this fucking taking me, man? Why have the offshoot?
Chip fight. For the vampire who has everything. Are you gonna die, honey? I've got places to go. Cool.
Thank you for holding it for me.
Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
So, what the heck are you up to tonight? Or what are you up to tonight? Not how are you up to tonight. That's just weird.
Some books without a library card.
Ooh. Get anything good? Was this digital or real draft? He ran into his own Molotov.
Go Buffy.
Digital. What'd you end up winning with? Or did you win the whole thing or just do really good? Because my shadow went through the door. That was nice.
Won't budge. Ain't gonna happen.
Sure, there's a dodge button because those guys are pretty good at hucking those things, man.
Nope. Time to move on. You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole damn pie.
Yeah, man. Need that energy. I don't even know what it's used for.
Convinced that eventually I'm going to find a door that's not only unlocked but open. It's called faith. Look it up.
And why was the bathroom door locked? What if I really had to go to the bathroom? Oh yeah, the school has a huge ass fucking library.
Hey, what do you think this is? A library?
Just the stray I was looking for. Come out to play.
You don't think I'm gonna let you read without a fight?
How's he holding that book?
Oh yes, Dad. Wow. A vampire with loads of macho.
My planet needs me. I was almost dead.
Bruised, but otherwise all right. I believe I'm building up a resistance to cranial trauma.
That must be a really good book.
Actually, it's a rather obscure text on spirit channeling. The author was long-winded and pedantic.
Want me to try to track him? Get the book back?
No, that won't be necessary. The text is seriously out of date. Its contents would be of little worth to anyone but an amateur medium.
Foreshadowing. It's going to be a very important book. Because that's where Niles hid his porn. During meetings, approach each gang member and press the Y button to talk to them.
Hey, Buff. I've been working on this bad boy for quite a while, and this looks like the right time to break it in.
Xander, for me? You shouldn't have.
Love the outfit, Buff. Zis boom ba.
Starting to think vamps do too. Cheerleading uniforms equal vampire magnets.
Also known to attract drooling middle-aged men like a backyard bug zapper. I might be throwing myself in front of this speeding mockery here, but didn't this attack seem more organized than usual?
I know. What could anyone want in a library?
I think maybe Cordelia and I ought to prowl the reference stacks just in case anything else was taken.
I could give you a hand. Not like you guys are all that familiar with the actual books.
Who's talking about books?
Oh, and... oh! Knew that. But stacks, prowling reference. Confused, but I'm better now. And there's no reason for me to be in the stacks with Xander. With you guys. Enjoy the prowling.
They wanted to fuck.
Keep an eye out for crystals when you're out on Slayer duty. But they also come in handy, strong with the mojo. Any good witch or bad demon knows that certain crystals have healing or energy-enhancing powers. If you find anything, bring it back to me. I've been experimenting with some spells using crystals. If I have the right ones, I might be able to boost your...
Yo, she's in that crystal boss babe energy.
But you don't need it, tummy ache.
And later we could make some fun and life-affirming jewelry out of them. Or not.
All this fuss over a stupid book? Why don't you people get your priorities straight? Hello? Cheerleading competition? This week? So, if we're all done here, I think I have a flat...
From what I hear, the police are already claiming the attack was by a gang on PCP.
Does anyone actually still make PCP?
Hello? Wrong girl to ask. So, Buffy, you're really gonna go through with the whole cheerleading...
The girl who was just talking about crystals...
At first I was just doing it as a favor to Cordelia, but...
Doesn't know about PCP or how to make it?
I might just try out for a permanent spot on the squad. It's very empowering. And there's the rhyming.
Buffy, there are some advanced fighting techniques I'd like you to begin studying immediately.
Joy, more and more complicated ways to monster mash.
Indeed. Take this and study it.
Wait, you didn't say there was reading involved.
Given the gravity of our situation, I recommend you incorporate these techniques into your repertoire immediately.
No need to get all heavy with the gravity. Consider it done.
Super Cyclone Back Fist. When surrounded and outnumbered, this technique quickly rotate the left thumbstick in a full circle and press the punch button. Up, up, A. Slayer combo boost. A true Slayer can channel their inner chi into a devastating finishing blow. On the last hit of a combo, press and hold the last button. Press to Slayer boost the move. Requires a minor Slayer chi. Alright. XOAX. Okay, on the last hit, okay. I can charge it. Gotcha. Anything up around here? It's a horrible hub. There's not that many stacks of books in here, so it looks like those two are gonna be like fucking, and everyone's just gonna be like, yep, these are books. That's a book, all right. Totally no one fucking up there.
Well, all this scoobying.
To celebrate your cheerleading change of heart, let's go to the bronze.
Am I the only one wondering why we're still here when there's...
Guessing you're wondering about the outfit. See, I've been doing an independent study to see if vamps are... more likely to prey on cheerleaders rather than slayers, because, you know...
Buffy, I'm well aware of your return to cheerleading. As long as it doesn't interfere with your duties as slayer, I have no objection.
I like this alternate universe, Giles. Is the old one coming back?
Don't be ridiculous, Buffy. The alternate universe Giles has a beard.
Maybe you should get concussed more often.
Could we please focus for a moment on the business at hand?
I'm the picture of focus.
Mm-hmm. Did I health up? I think I healthed up.
Right. Let's give this a whirl.
O eternal and all-powerful Lord, to whom the darkness itself bows down, from whom flows the damnation of humankind.
Who writes this, Dross?
I call forth
the spike
of the abyss, as you have commanded. Come to me, your most loyal servant beseeches thee. Drew! Let it down, you wanker! You got me doing your dirty work. But you gotta hold on, Drew. But don't push me, old man. Oh, yeah, like I had any bloody choice in the matter. I've been a good little errand boy, oh great and powerful one. Come back to the Hellmouth, reclaim the Master's old church digs in your name, and regroup what was left of the Order of Aurelius. Even summon that Materiani fella. Although the necromancer seems to be running a little bit behind schedule. Maybe he's caught in traffic or something. Bad form to rub it in when you're holding all the cards. But I can't afford to fold. What next, Dark Lord? How may I serve you further? Oh, I don't see that being too much of a problem. Got a wonderful little flesh palace just down the street.
It's called a school.
Just look at that tramp. Some of my sources, they tell me Skanky Heather there was throwing herself at Steve Phillips, one of the hunkier linebackers after
football yesterday. Wow. Look at them pixelated nips. She ain't wearing no bra.
Now here she is working her tight end on one of our tight ends. You know what I think? I think she's some kind of vampire slut on a mission to kill the precious few remaining hotties at Sunnydale High. She must be stopped. Sick her, Buffy.
Listen, Miss Kitty. I can't stake every girl who blocks your spotlight. When you saw her yesterday, wasn't it broad daylight? Hello? Vamps have that pesky allergic reaction to the sun?
Okay. Maybe she lathered up with the whole Econo tub of 90 sunscreen. Whatever she is, she must be stopped.
Sorry, Cordelia. Looks like another jock fell prey to her trampy wiles. Maybe now we can start...
They're going on a bug.
Jeez, Buff. Jinx us, why don't you? That's a cue for something evil to crash in if I ever heard of.
Buffy!
No. I want my slayer back.
Look, it's up to...
You have the high ground, but I'm beating you. You found a secret, a power crystal. Did he just phase through the fucking stairs?
Never should have walked into my sleep round.
I don't think I'm supposed to fight this guy. Ouch.
Always got up.
You're incredible. I owe you my life.
Windslayer, there's only one of you. There's a
You're incredible. I owe you my life.
You want a piece of me? I'll give you the whole thing. I've feel like a new Slayer.
Yeah, I wasted like all my health fighting that thing. Oh, nothing in the refrigerator? Come on. That was like a perfect place to put a secret. I mean, yeah, the tip did say to run away, but I really wanted to see if I could kill it.
There's only one of you. There's an endless supply.
I died. Resurrect. Now to go fight in the gulags. At least now I know I can just run, you know? Okay, cool. That started me at the start.
Just look at that tramp. Some of my sources, they tell me Skanky Heather there was throwing herself at Steve Phillips, one of the hunkier linebackers after football practice yesterday.
Just want to see those nips one more time.
Shocking coincidence? It just so happens Steve hasn't been heard from since. Now here she is. Chick fight! Just between us girls, you're looking a little
good. Alright, did it. There was a secret up here. I'm going for it.
Hey, I got a bit of a vampire problem here.
Bye. Bye.
Won't budge. Ain't gonna happen.
It's a nice couch. I'm looking for secrets, you sack of shit. Oh, there is fall damage.
That's it. You drooled on my blouse. You are so dead.
Hello? I have a hungry vamp.
Know what?
Let me tell you.
It's been fun, but I've got to get out of here and rescue my friend.
Whoops. Bye.
You think you can take me? Come on, kick my ass. Watch that last step. It's a humdinger. Holy water. Don't leave home without it. Who has everything?
That health.
Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
Are the items randomized? I don't remember finding an elixir in there. Yep. I was supposed to hit the jump button. Give me that crystal.
A sparkly thingy.
You found a secret.
Collection of sparkly thingies.
Checkpoint. I think.
Buffy, Will,
I am so going to enjoy this.
How'd they not see that?
Evening, Slayer. Lovely night for the old mayhem, isn't it?
Spike.
Knew you'd miss me. Say, where's that gel-headed Nancy boy you're always parading around? Usually Angel's following you around like a neutered pup.
What are you doing back in Sunnydale, Spike? We had a deal.
Sorry, love. Business is business. Guess there's just no honor among us children of the night.
You shouldn't have come back.
Is Buffy sad because the big bad broke his promise?
Wake up, moron. I'm ecstatic to see you. You shouldn't have come back because I've been saving up a big honkin' serving a whoop-ass just for you. Glad you're here. It was getting a bit heavy to carry
make
around.
You bleed, Slayer.
Wow.
Slayer, it's three fisticuffs.
Let me spike him! I want to spike Spike!
That's all right, boys. A little game we indulge in, Slayer and me. A bit of foreplay before the grand seduction. Courtship rituals. You get the picture? Yeah. One thing I can say about my relationship with the little miss down there. It's got fire.
Hmm. Explosions. This guy dead. It be dead. Can't carry any more stakes.
Hey, pointy wooden object. My best friend.
That was jarring. Came in and fell flat on his face.
Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
Can't win, Slayer. There's only one of them.
Wish you'd stayed home tonight. Looks like an opportunity for a good wholesome shimmy.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Is this Rogue leading anything? Did I check it already? It's not even a door. They never explained how to shimmy, so stand by. Do 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 do.
Come in handy.
I'd say.
I heard those gangbangers crashing in here and I locked myself in. Are they still out there? For the moment, but sit tight and we'll see what we can do.
I've got a health crystal. Now it's a door.
Slayer, there's only one of you, but there's an endless supply of us.
Yeah, there's a lot of Buffy games, actually. I have two of them for Xbox. One of you motherfuckers is throwing Molotovs. I remember, it's not a headshot. It's a heart shot. How are you doing today, Savvy?
I wish they could all be California.
Yeah. curious. Fine. And that's a wrap. Chip fight. I feel like a new Slayer.
Aw, headed home. Long day.
Ooh. Won't budge. Ain't gonna happen. No trail of breadcrumbs, but I'm guessing Spike and his blood buddies jumped down here.
I mean, what's stopping you from diamond painting, besides the fact that you're not really home yet? Are you specifically holding it off for certain days?
Hey, help! Call 911! Make sure that they bring guns! Big guns! I'm not sure how long I can keep this mud off of me! Hurry!
He's right behind you. You're dead. And you had a... Looks like it'd be a power crystal on you the whole time. Sucks to suck, nerd.
Not like this. I can't die like this. Somebody help!
Driving at the moment. Yeah, it's kind of hard to diamond paint and drive.
Get the point. Girls, you're looking a little worn around the eyes.
Oh, there's a ladder. Jump up.
Hey, pointy wooden object, my best friend.
Like a new slayer. Could come in handy.
I think that's a dog from earlier. How'd that dog put boards up behind him? Like, seriously. I'm doing pretty good, you know, just chilling.
Maybe you didn't hear me, you skanky blood-sucking hoe. Thinking I'd put me down before
skanky
the Slayer
blood-slucking
kicked my ass.
Hoe.
The Slayer?
That's hot.
Tell me another one. They all say they know the Slayer.
You can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you. But there's an endless supply of us.
Who has everything.
Thank you.
alarm clock goes off.
Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
After tonight, I'm gonna write my memoirs.
Chip fight.
I'm gonna hollow you out, Slayer.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Die already. And, I don't know. This game is a little bit competent, you know? It's like, the controls are pretty tight. The voice work, it's, you know, the people that are in the show. So it's pretty on the nose. But on that, it's not bad.
Heyo.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, pretty good. You know, playing the Buffy.
Yeah, I was watching. This game doesn't look terrible.
No.
It doesn't look good. Like, it's definitely...
It hasn't aged all too well.
It's definitely sparse.
Yeah, well, it is an original Xbox game.
Oof.
Yeah, 2002. But for, like, 2002, like, this is not bad. Like, the faces are pretty close on there. The voice work is, you know, just like the show.
This game, is it the... I was going to ask if it was the actor voices earlier.
I want to say it is, because it sounds pretty spot on. The Willow one, maybe not, but I think she just doesn't like doing voice work all too often, because it has the correct mannerisms. I used to watch the show as a kid, you know, because, you know, teenager.
I used to, so 2002 I graduated high school, but I used to watch, it was this and what the hell else was on?
Charmed?
At this, no, it wasn't Charmed. It was this and something else were on at the same time. And I used to watch these two shows. I don't know if this is sad or not. So I would stay at my dad's. My siblings would all be at my mom's. My dad needed someone there in the morning to make him coffee.
Mm-hmm.
I would stay home. I would eat a bagged Caesar salad, cinnamon raisin toast, and have a Diet Coke. And I would... watch Buffy, and there was something else that was on the WB at the same time.
Hmm.
Give me a second. Let me log into FF14.
Yeah, I was playing that a good chunk yesterday. Got my Dark Knight 52.
Dark Knight was nice.
The main power switch must be around here somewhere.
Did it air? Was Dawson's Creek on at the same time?
Sounds like something WB would put on.
WB lineup. We'll go 2002. Let's see what's on. Here's the entire plot of the game. It just started as a PlayStation game. Development then got moved to the Dreamcast and Windows. Then it was scrapped and moved to the Xbox.
Damn. Long production cycle.
While advertised as a single-player game, it has a hidden multiplayer mode.
Ooh. Yo, get up in here, man. Got a second controller.
Yeah, let me just fly out to the West Coast. Here's a, it got good reviews.
Yeah, I was expecting something like just hot garbage. Especially since it's like the same actors and whatnot. It's refreshing. It's got that cheesiness that you got from the show. They got all that teenage angst. Don't remember these demon dogs, though.
This is my town.
Yeah. I got this and this, I want to say sequel, because there's a second Buffy game on the Xbox. That one looks a little bit worse, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, the character models just didn't look quite as good.
Shit, we'll get a... WV lineup 2000.
Damn, this is the way I was supposed to go. There was a ladder that led up. It could have been secrets! Let me out of here! Apparently I'm dead. That's what I get.
Curse, yeah, I think I would watch Dawson's Creek and Buffy. My dad, by the way, was at the bar. Right, that's why I was saying it might be a little bit sad. I was at home. My dad was at the bar.
Okay. Yeah. My mom was probably working. The babysitter was the TV.
Come on, you lot. Pick up the pace. Slayer will be on our asses in a minute. Just because you don't see her don't mean she isn't there.
My best friend.
You can't win, Slayer. There's only one of them.
You want to piss me? I'll give you some.
Double kill. Yeah, I saw in the intro you can actually throw enemies in front of the oncoming train and it'll kill them.
Nice.
Actually, I should probably use that elixir. I can combine items? Granted, I'm pretty sure that train will also murder fuck me. Just distinct possibility.
Buffy!
Don't you ever give up, Slayer. Bloody hell, feel free to tire out at some point. Or die, if you like. No tears there.
Help! No. Buffy's gonna whip you good, Spike. You're gonna regret bringing your new girlfriend to see your old stomping ground.
Oh, hey, Spike.
Shut your gob, witch. She ain't my sodding girlfriend. Lucky for you, the ritual requires live sacrifices or it'll shut you up permanent, like.
Yeah, Spike is here. Haven't seen Angel yet, but he's probably gonna make an appearance somewhere. Because, you know, Buffy show. Mm-hmm. What were they doing over here? Was it this door? But, like, I followed them down here.
Ooh, pointy.
This world is much bigger than I expected.
Right?
Like, the fact that you have to backtrack and it's not just, like, a straightforward run-through, I think, was the biggest surprise I've seen so far.
Yes. So far, I haven't had too much backtracking, thankfully. And the enemies are kind of dumb. Get off me. Stop sucking my blood. Snarky comeback lines are kind of limited, though. I think I've heard the "oops, I did it again" line like at least 5 times.
I mean, it was 2002.
Yeah. And Sarah Michelle Gellar did, you know, have that blonde hair, so a lot of Britney Spears references were probably made in her expense. Oh, there's the thing behind me. Now you're in a corner. That dumpster hole led to nowhere. Secret.
Could come in handy.
An elixir, which I should probably use right now. Alright, so this thing says enhanced potion that boosts your health and slayer power when consumed. Wonder if it's temporary or not. Fuck it.
You want to look it up?
Yeah, too late. But sure, go ahead, look it up, please. Hiding in the dumpster. Talk to that guy.
Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
Oh, basic health elixirs regain lost health if she's injured. These elixirs can be upgraded into holy elixirs, which regain lost health as well as the Slayer power.
Okay. Oh, I can kick them into tables to kill them? Dope!
That's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. What's this ladder? A pretty crappy apartment. Sunnydale, are we in the slums?
I mean, Sunnydale wouldn't have actual slums.
Yeah, too many dead people to... So many vampires, there's, like, not enough, like,
Is that just a guy?
Yeah, it's just a dude. Just a dude.
I'm a dude. He's a dude.
She's a dude. We're all dudes.
We're all dudes.
Ah. If we all could be like him, there'd be less hate in the world.
Raquel?
Yep. No fair. Cheap shot. Especially Kel from Good Burger, man. He just wanted to be chill, man.
Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order? Oh man, now I really want an orange soda.
Who loves orange soda?
Kale loves orange soda.
Is it true?
Is it true that he loves orange soda? I don't remember anything that happened after.
I do. Ew. How do you not remember that part?
I don't know. I haven't seen Good Burger in a long time.
That was actually Keenan and Kel. That's when he liked orange soda.
Yeah, I haven't seen any of them. Oh, Crossbow. Well, that just disappeared.
No! Fall damage. It's a thing.
Oh no!
A big thing too, man. That took a huge chunk of health.
Do the stakes only last so long?
They have durability. Like all the weapons got durability. It does kind of suck. Do they want me to do a suicide jump?
I mean, there's a ladder over there.
Oh, I think I can shimmy on that.
Looks like an opportunity for a good wholesome shimmy.
Still haven't quite figured out how to get on to the shimmy, though. There we go. Just have to get to the right spot.
The joys of prior generations.
Yep. Boxes! Yeah, power crystal. I don't know what they do.
That's a secret.
Same for the health crystals.
Do they make your Slayer power increase?
Probably. I know Willow mentioned it, like, in the library before we came out here, but Willow's currently being kidnapped, so...
That sounds like Willow.
Yep. Before she gets all badass and starts, you know, like, murder fucking people.
Yeah, it's... It's kidnapped, lesbian. Hey, let me try magic. Evil witch.
Yeah. The evil goth face.
And then, like, the story continues after the show ends with, like, a comic series that just got straight bonkers. So you're about to get attacked. Tree full of ugly sticks.
What? No fearsome words about how I'm going to die in agony or that I shall rue the day that I crossed your path? Speak now or forever hold your... Okay, you're fast.
Boss fight?
What's up with that?
Looks like it.
Oh, now that's just weird.
A lot of sass going on there.
Right?
I can't even hear it. I just can look at her and see sass.
I feel like a new slayer. Here, let me scratch that itch.
Ah! It's got my ankles!
I like the ass savvy. Perfectly timed.
Ooh, a shovel.
When in doubt, try a garden implement.
Ooh, the glowiness is gone. Anything here? Caretaker's key. This is a pretty creepy cemetery you got here. I was getting into my pajamas, came back screaming. it's definitely a good thing to see when you come back, right? At least you'll know that you're going to be terrified in comfy pants. She wanted to be part of the screaming team.
Even if you're not here, you're part of the screaming team in our hearts.
Yep. So comfy. Hey.
My pajamas are the opposite of comfy pants.
Naked?
It's no pants. It's not naked, but there are no pants.
Dead guys. There's just no talking. Numbskull.
Even if I wanted to sleep naked, which I've tried it, I don't feel that comfortable when I'm sleeping that way. There are three small children in my house who can come into my room at any point.
Rugrats, tea, and blue tie-dye shirt. Pants.
Wait. It's...
I think she correct...
I feel... Are the pants tie-dye, blue tie-dye, or are you wearing Rugrats pants?
No, she's wearing a Rugrats tee and a tie-dye shirt as pants.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So she puts her legs through the armholes. And then if she needs to use the bathroom, she doesn't have to take it off.
Yep.
It's like the little that little back hatch on a onesie.
Buffy is not on the menu.
That is just convenience right there.
The onesie back hatch or the shirt bathroom hole.
Same, right?
Yeah, that's a good point.
You have used the caretaker's key. Wow, these guys are slow as fuck.
Is that Spike?
The one raising the dead? No.
No. That was walking into the...
Yeah, it's Spike, some crazy lady, and Willow. Spike's currently being used as a,
Oh, okay, so this is after Spike is... Oh, yeah, 2002 is near the end. Yeah, shovel... Oh, the shovel's almost dead.
Yeah. Die. Get up. Just let me kill you! You're not dead.
You should have stayed dead.
All right, switching out for Rake.
Yes, it's not like the crazy lady's not Drusilla or whatever, right?
He was still saying how Drew, like, that's how they got him to work with them, was because they kidnapped Drew. So, I think he's still in love with her. So, not sure where this fits in the story.
Hold that pose, sweetheart.
Gotta love zombie and killing. I found a secret.
Could come in handy.
I'm, just breaking and entering and massive destruction of property. How many football team members are there? And why do I have to kill all of them?
I mean, in this game, in this universe, many of them die. Like, doesn't the first season end with prom just getting, like, overwhelmed? Murder.
It's like the Red Wedding from Game of Thrones. But prom. It's where Tolkien, or not Tolkien, R.R. Martin got the idea.
No, you were right the first time.
Yeah, it's, Tolkien stole from Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Tolkien's Game of Thrones.
Hello, Slayer. Nice night to die, don't you think?
Your face, or are you minding it from
me? I don't like that thing. That rake is fucking powerful.
At last, a spike is useful.
He did.
Risk walk in a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's
name. I almost fell into that.
I only got into this vampire thing because my sire said I'd meet pretty girls. And then he killed me.
guess you wish you'd stayed home tonight.
Channeling.
Get the help!
You can't win, Slayer. There's only one of you. There's an empty squad.
I gotta kick all these tombstones. Because sometimes I may hold some special loot.
Found a secret.
Buffy is not a menu. Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
I'll say this game is pretty on the dark side. Just so I can adjust that. Willow and Spike's clutches while zombies and vampires try to prevent you from following them in the crypts. Perfect game for spooky season.
It is a perfect game for spooky season.
Camera. Display. Brightness. Let's turn that brightness up so I can see some corners. Wow, that is a huge difference. I can see again.
Holy God.
May have turned it up a bit too bright.
Nah, it's fine.
Yes, thank you. Oh, good. So now everyone else can see. That's good.
Yeah. I mean, I couldn't see anything in that corner.
Yeah, me neither. Hey.
Guess you wish you'd stayed home tonight.
Just assume it's a full moon.
Yeah. It's going to be a daylight scene. Probably. Maybe. Demons can come out at night during the day, right?
That is true.
Zombies, I'm pretty sure they don't have that that daylight rule. I found a secret. I can't carry more potions. No!
Holy water. Don't leave home without it.
Use one just to pick one up, because reasons.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, come for me, zombies. I got a present for yous. Ooh, that murder fucked them.
Wow.
Dead guys. There's just no talking to them.
Just curb stomped him. What's over here? Hey, bro. How you doing? Doing good? Cool. Come here often? Nope. The other. Ooh, Hellfire Vial. Now I got Molotovs, bitches. Buffy's not on the menu. That's unfortunate.
Let that be a lesson to you, or, you know, those.
So who'd you have a crush on more? Buffy or Willow?
Willow.
Yeah. It's that redhead thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Savvy also says Willow. Now, I will say, it started off with Sarah Michelle Gellar, you know, I just always had a crush on her, but then I learned to appreciate Willow.
Yeah. And then I had to unappreciate Willow when I realized, I'm like, oh, well, she'll never be interested in me. And then it was Crazy Aya.
Crazy Aya?
I think her name was Aya. The demon that... ended up like in becoming mortal and dated Xander. Later seasons, like I think it was when they were like out of college.
Oh yeah, I don't remember anything in college.
Oh yeah, they went to college. They went to college, and then Giles owned the bookstore, and that's where they would hang out.
Okay.
That's when Buffy died. And then was brought back to life. And then, like, is super moody. And eventually they reveal they brought her back from heaven.
She's so they just chilling with her mom.
They assumed she was in hell.
That's a strong assumption.
So they brought her back to life. But she was not.
She was a what?
But she was not.
No, Savvy, it was an open question to everybody, so you were perfectly able to add your input. And, yeah, the character of Willow, pretty much have a crush on her in anything she's in. You know, American Pie, How I Met Your Mother, Buffy the... That's pretty much all I know her from, though.
So you don't have a crush on Willow, you have a crush on Allison Hannigan.
Yes. She seems like a cool person to hang out with.
Dead guys. There's just no talking to him.
Yeah. I'm trying to use mostly kicks because that makes it so I don't hit him with my stake.
Help! Somebody help!
Oh, you're dead.
Don't you have a bunch of stakes, though?
Yeah. But they're like elixirs in Final Fantasy, you know? You gotta use them sparingly.
This time, stay in the ground.
And against zombies, like, my feet do just good.
Yeah.
I need the stakes for the vampires. I will say, these grass textures, they need some work.
Yeah, that's what they were focused on in 2002.
Yeah, there was, they were focused on a little bit more on this game, if you know what I'm looking at.
First of all, there's a whole team just focused on her ass. But if you turn to the side, that water took took a team, the entire production to get to interact with her body that way.
Yeah. Yep, he did.
A bad guy.
Tag, you're in.
Fire!
Get ready to spill your guts.
I missed.
Wow. He came in with the, the, what's it called?
The Molotov and just...
No, he does the windmill punch.
Oh yeah, no, they do that flailing punch, man.
It's great.
It's hilarious. Not the most effective of punches, but when you get caught in it.
Nothing like a brisk walk and a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night.
Maybe I should be using my potions more.
Why? You're at full health.
Well, because like my Molotovs and my holy water also count as potions.
Oh. I think the holy water of the Molotovs makes sense if you see like a big group.
Yeah, or big bad.
Mm-hmm.
Like that guy.
Yeah.
For the vampire who has everything.
Difference between you and me, sir.
Guess you wish you'd stayed home tonight.
Shovel. Super effective.
I think it's pronounced Cheville.
Cheville?
Yeah.
Chevy, your name, you know, kind of sounds like I'm trying to say shovel. What's your take on it? Is it Cheville or Chevelle? Oh, look at this boss gauntlet of monsters. I got a shovel, though.
Just hold that pose, sweetheart.
Are you the keymaster?
Ah! Found a secret. Did he just hit his buddy? There's just a dude chilling there behind the statue. Can I talk to you?
You didn't talk to any of the other ones.
Huh. I could have. And they gave me shit.
I never believed in guardian angels, but honey.
Huh. Now I know I can talk to them. I'll grab the new shovel.
When in doubt, try a garden implement.
Ah, I knew it. Good thing I got a new shovel. Wow, these guys are slow as fuck. I would have just, like, knocked her out and, like, fireman carrier. You're super strong, Spike. Glad that zombie was just, like, you know, chilled there.
It was, it's just an extra, it's programmed with extra fighting in a group AI where they just wait their turn.
So convenient. I think I got through that entire murder gauntlet without getting touched. I found a secret. I can't carry any more potions.
Nice.
Oh, that's a super health one.
Could come in handy.
Oh no, it was a normal elixir. Shit. Never mind, I thought it was special. It wasn't. But there's a lone grave up here. It's looking kind of out of place. Like a perfect spot for secrets. Nope. I'm an idiot. That's it. Let's see, I came in from there. This is a weird-ass cemetery. Like, very stupid layout. And thankfully, a limited amount of platforming, which I probably just jinxed myself. It's just been all hack and slash, which is what you want in a zombie fighting section.
Buffy, move! Hey! Buffy, be careful! She's stronger than an ordinary vampire!
What makes you think that?
Willow! You should not have done that! I know you guys take the whole fetish scene way too seriously, but there's a fine line between femme fatale and tacky tramp. You just vaulted right over that line.
Mock all you like, Slayer, but I'll be the one laughing while you're bleeding out on the ground.
Just gonna waste all that blood?
And that tattoo just screams biker slut.
That is quite a tattoo she has.
Just screams biker slut. Slayer. I don't know what I did, but I did something.
It froze her?
Oof. Man, Shovel really made that easy.
Shovel is the most powerful weapon in the game.
Apparently. I want one. Get like a permanent shovel.
But fine. You think Spike's rounded up what's left of the Order of Aurelius?
I was sort of hoping there wasn't anything left of them. Come on. I want to get you out of here.
What's the Order of Aurelius?
I'll come back for them. But I'm gonna need to be better armed if I have to deal with the Order and my spooky, slippery little new zombie-making friend.
Yes, let us get out of this dank graveyard. Yo, Xander, is that a fucking gun?
That sounds like Xander.
First level. Here's this old crossbow I was making. Oh, here's a fucking laser. Yo, what up?
I've been working on this bad boy.
That's
for
a super soaker.
While, and this looks like the right time to break it in.
Xander, I don't know what to say.
I customize it myself thanks to that Halloween step as an army grunt. It's got two supply tanks so you can switch between holy water and hellfire on the fly. Both very corrosive to demons and vamps' delicate complexions.
You do know your way around a slayer's heart.
Fuck yeah. Alright, tell me all about these crystals, Willow.
Did you bring back any crystals? I was a little busy, but I did bring you a little something.
By the strength of the emanation of Godoa and the glory of Hecate, let that of mine be that of thine. Let the vitality held within be now released, transferred to thee.
Wow, what a rush. Thanks, Will. You sure you're gonna be all right?
I shall endure. Okay, not as a nerd to the physical abuse.
Why her eyes closed? Oh, there we go.
There. It's all part of being friends with a slayer.
A nerd?
I know, isn't it exciting? I've never used that word in...
Willow never had eyelashes that long.
Is there anything else you can remember that might help me?
Just that secret passage inside the mausoleum. I thought it was sealed, but I guess Spike opened it back up. I wish Oz wasn't on tour with the dingoes. I could use some woofy hugging right about now.
Oh yeah, her boyfriend's a werewolf?
You should get going,
buddy. Yeah, Oz.
What are you doing just standing here? You have to save our tight end. We need him for the game and for my morale. On the other hand, that skank slut hitting on him at the bronze, strictly optional. Xander...
I mean, it's Seth Green.
Or something. Why don't we go change my tire?
AKA together. Joker.
I might need some help looking for the tire iron in the back seat.
They're going to fuck.
Are you still here? Don't you have something to kill? Because if you had plans to do anything besides a monster mash, you might want to rethink the outfit.
Yeah, that's all she's got to see.
You sure you're all right, Will?
Bruised, but otherwise unscathed.
Ah, yes, Cordelia. If I ever get my hands you were killed off an angel because you got pregnant in real life. And Joss Whedon is a fuckback.
Yeah.
That's a thing that is disappointing to me.
What, that she got killed off? Too many unknowns.
I mean, I was disappointed when she got killed off because I actually thought they did really well with her in Angel. Like, she actually became a more three-dimensional character.
Now go save those bronzers.
No, it's more disappointing that Joss Whedon's a fuckbag. Because he made things that I like.
Yeah, same. What was it, Westwood? Like the spin-off of Doctor Who?
No, it's not Westwood. It's, shit.
Takes place on Earth, has Captain Jack Harkness as the main character.
Yeah.
The one where he makes out with Spike, where they have like a fight-fuck session.
Yeah.
Wormwood?
I believe we need to augment your combat skills. Please study the techniques illustrated on this page.
Got it. Let the augmentation begin, as long as it doesn't require surgery.
Slayer ground smash. Control technique.
No, it's not Wormwood.
And off
Captain Jack.
A quick
Torchwood.
Torchwood. Yeah, that's where Captain Jack Harkness has a fight and makeout scene with Spike.
Yeah.
So yeah, Timmy Trogdor, you just came in. I'm currently playing Buffy the Vampire Slayer on the Xbox because it's spooky month, and that show had vampires and zombies. I thought it'd be fitting. And I was expecting this game to be a lot worse than it actually is.
Yeah, this game's not terrible.
It's not terrible. Like, the voice actors are the voice actors in the show. A lot of work went into the modeling, well, at least with the characters, not so much the grass. And the controls are pretty tight. Like, not, overall, not bad.
I was going to ask about that. I was going to ask how the controls felt.
Yeah, they're not...
It's definitely a 2002 game.
Yeah. yeah, it's definitely a 2002 game, but for like other beat 'em ups that I've played of the era, it's definitely not, you know, horrible. And pull maybe down, but technique makes sure they're out. Pull and hold the target trigger, double tap backwards, and press the punch button. Requires a substantial amount of power. Super Cyclone Back Fist. When surrounded and outnumbered. Oh, that was just like it's the triple kick. Up, up. Yeah, this is the same techniques. It's just the fifth page was added. The Slayer Ground Smash.
I have no idea what's going on here.
Knew I could count on you, Giles.
Unfortunately, Buffy, in spite of the faith you place in me, there's no
magic. Alright, Timmy Trogdor, I asked this question earlier, but what character did you have a crush on in Buffy the Vampire Slayer? So far, it's like overwhelmingly supportive Willow.
Of course. Meanwhile, however, your first priority must be the rescue of those innocents abducted from the Bronze.
I'm already gone. Gotta say, though, I'm...
Let me throw out there. There was times that I wanted Cordelia to treat me like shit, but also kiss me.
Yeah. Every now and then we want a Cordelia.
I learned a thing about myself.
And you said you had no hypothesis. You big faker.
They're all fucking... Yeah, they were. Must return to the mausoleum and stop them. So I know we were talking while it was going on, but there was a scene like right there where Giles was talking and it went to Buffy and it got really quiet and just like her eyes were blank. So it's like she's not paying attention. And then it went back to him talking. Really nice touch. Really nice touch.
Yeah. You did say between Buffy and Willow. You only gave us
You're right. I did originally give you guys the choice between Buffy or Willow. But overall, I would still probably pick Willow, just nowadays. But I did also have a crush on Sarah Michelle Gellar.
Any luck figuring out what the markings were on those two Uber vans?
I was listening. Nothing yet, but I will. This is not Buffy related, but I think it's in the same time frame. I was listening to a podcast where they were talking about how in their prime, everyone had a crush on Jennifer Love Hewitt, specifically because of Can't Hardly Wait.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. But I think when we load into this level, it'll be the... I think this game autosaves. But let's check. Are you sure you want to quit? Yes. Because I think that is going to be it for the night. I do unfortunately have to work in the morning. We'll probably be trying a different kind of spooky game every Monday throughout the month, and maybe Wednesday. This Wednesday I won't be because I'll be preoccupied and going down to Portland for the weekend for a game convention. So that's going to be fun.
Vidya games or board games?
Vidya. It's the Portland Retro Gaming Expo.
Oh.
There's going to be booths upon booths of retro video games.
You're just going to come back with 5 more years of Twitch streams?
Basically, yeah. Just like, yeah, just so many games. But the week after that, so next week, I am off of work. I've requested extended leave so I can just, you know, relax, decompress, and probably catch up on a lot of video gaming that I need to finish up. Beat a bunch of games that I have started and just go through them. It's this coming weekend. And go. Swing on down. It's down in Portland. I'll be taking a bunch of pictures. And if there is another Steel Battalion tournament, I'm going to be in that shit. Because I got to win. Yeah. It is recorded.
Okay.
I should actually probably try to find it and link it to my Twitch.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Spike becomes a good guy. Okay, cool. You think I'll get copyright for this song?
I can't hear it. What's the song?
It's the intro theme to Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
I doubt it because it's a part of the game. You know what? Never mind. A lot of games now have streamer mode.
Yeah, streamer mode, and like especially with the older games, like on the Xbox and everything, they would just license music, so they didn't have to make anything itself. Like when I was playing the game Mech Assault 2, Lone Wolf. I was streaming it, but there was 2 boss fights in that game that was just using straight up music. Like the first one was a song from Korn, and the other one was Disturbed Getting Away with Murder. I'm just like, I won't be able to put this on YouTube because YouTube will copyright claim me. That's why I took that one, and I was making it into episodes, and I kind of just fell behind on making those episodes. But that was also when I found out that I had serious input lag when I was playing on the Xbox. It was ridiculous. Because it had like a hacking minigame. It was like a Simon Says, but like the inputs were way too slow versus what was on screen. It sucked.
That sucks.
Yeah, but then I played it off, you know, screen and beat the final boss in, like, one try. But I was able to get to the final boss, even with that horrible input lag. But I just wasn't able to beat the final boss because he had to do, like, the hacking minigame. Yeah. And it just sucked. But yeah, no, I'll be going to Portland, and then next week I'll probably be doing a good amount of streaming just to catch up on, you know, beating some video games. But anyway, that said, hope you all had a good night. Thank you for joining me. And we'll see what I play next week. I'll try to vary it up. I'm trying to not just play all on one system. Maybe I might play something on the Dreamcast next week. I do have a couple of spoopy horror games. Some of them are really rare, too.
Nice.
Yeah, like the game Ill Bleed. That was a weird one. Anyway, see y'all later.